Hello everyone, I'm here again with the video about another article we left in our last class, that is the article the, and now we will quickly understand the article the. So as I mentioned in my first class that the purpose of a determiner is to determine, of course, to know. And what to know? This article, the, wants to know the specific nouns available in the world. Okay. So I am going to tell you now which word or which noun will take the with them and which word will not take the with them. So let's start quickly. So here we have got the nouns like in the name of mountain ranges. Like we have Himalayas, okay? So that is a complete chain of mountain. So for that, we will use the article, okay? That's fine. But for the words, like when we talk about the specific mountains, like Mount Everest, so we won't be using the word the with them, okay? So mountain, like Mount Everest or Mount Kilimanjaro, any specific mountain, we will not use the with them, okay? Then we will talk about other words like say books, okay? So when we talk about books, so yes, when we talk about religious books like the Gita, Quran, okay, the Quran it must be. Or the Holy Bible. You must have already gone through this thing a lot many times before also. Okay. So they all will take the. That's completely fine. Okay. But when we talk about the words related to course books. Okay. So course books, or your subject books, it's a big no. I mean, you won't use the with them, okay? Other books like magazines. So we have some magazines which bear good name, like the, you know, the Business Times, okay? But again, we have some magazines in the name of The Indian, such magazines would take the name of the. But when we talk about Hindi magazines like Grah Shobha, or kids magazine like Champak or Bal Bhaskar for that matter, we really do not use the with them. So I can find the reason behind that. Here the words like the Indian, we are referring to a particular community here, okay? And we are talking to a particular set of industry, that is the business, okay? So instead it's an occupation, so the Business Times. So that's why we will put the word the here. Also, the newspaper will also bear the with them. So, the Hindustan Times, and then the Hindu, the Times of India. So, newspapers will, of course, bear the name, bear the word the. and magazines like this will of course wear the word the. Then we have the monuments. Okay. Now monuments, again, they have a bifurcation. If the monuments are like, you know, world renowned, for example, Taj Mahal. So we use the Taj Mahal because it's one in nature. I mean, one in the entire world. Okay. You talk about the Christ. That is one of the wonders of the world. So they will take the. But monuments which bear the proper names. Okay, like Ashoka Pillar, or say for that matter, Victoria Hall, or we have like Qutub Minar, because it is after Qutbuddin Aibak. So we will not use the with the proper nouns, but we will use with these words. Okay, I hope it's making sense to you now. And then we will start with the words like celestial bodies. So the sun, because they are unique and just one in the world, the sun, the moon, in fact in the entire universe, the stars. Notice here that stars are plural, still they are taking the. So it shows that the can be with singular and plural both. Okay. That is for the celestial bodies. Okay, let's talk about instruments. Instruments referring to the musical instruments. So we have sitar, we have guitar, and we have tabla, harmonium, so many things around us. Okay, so we generally use the with them only when they are being considered as an instrument. Look at the sitar, look at the guitar. Okay, but when they come to their usage, okay, so she's playing sitar, simply you have to use she is playing sitar, because she is using it. When it comes to use, you are not going to place any the with that. Okay, so that's how you have to take care of it. If it is in use or regular usage, you would not put a the after it. And same is the case with the buildings. Okay, so when we talk about buildings like school or hospital or church or temple, they will take the, okay, because they are just buildings. Okay, and they are being considered as a spot. But if they are used, their usage isn't like regular day, so you would not put a the with that, like I am going to school. That's your regular activity, so you would not mention I'm going to the school, right? This is how you have to check yourself, that if it is a regular activity, I should not use the. But if it is a daily if it is just a building, then of course you can use the with it. So both applies with instruments and buildings. And the will also not come with the words like sports, you know. Just a second. So when you talk about sports or games like football, hockey, and the most popular game, cricket, you of course are not going to place any the in front of it. So keep these tips in the mind and your article would become articles or the determiners would become easy to detect. That's all for now. Thank you so much and bye-bye.